Oh, hey, dude, Terrence and Phillip is just about to start.
Great.
What's that?
It's my seat ring. I have to sit on it because of my hemorrhoid. Ow.
Sorry.
So, how are things going at Cartman's theme park?
Dude, just forget about it. We can't let him get to us or he wins.
I guess you're right.
Hey, everybody, check out the all-new Cartman Land. It's our grand opening. Cartman Land has over 100 fabulous rides, 6 roller coasters, and tons of great surprises. And the best part is, you can't come. That's right, because at Cartman Land, only I, Eric Cartman, can get in. That means only I can ride the all-new Tornado Twister, a roller coaster that splashes into water. Wow! It's the greatest amusement park in the Colorado area, and nobody can go, especially Stan and Kyle. So come on down to Cartman Land now, but don't plan on getting past the parking lot, because remember, so much to do at Cartman Land, but you can't come, especially you, Stan and Kyle.
That does it. Come on, dude.
Where are we going?
We're getting into that fat ass's park whether he likes it or not.
Oh, man, that was awesome. That one part with the spider that dropped on you, oh, man, that totally got me. That was sweet.
Oh, it hurts. Oh, help. Oh, that hurts.
You sons of bitches.
Come on, dude.
Oh, God, I popped it. Oh, it hurts.
What the hell are you doing?
Oh, crap. Oh, God, get me off of here.
Dude.
Stan, I have to go home. I need my cream. I need my cream.
All right, let's go.
That's right, you stay out. You can't keep us up forever, you fucking fat ass. We'll be back as soon as Kyle's hemorrhoid is better.
My life can't get any worse.
You'll see. We'll get in.
All right, so listen. All I want you to do is keep anybody out who tries to get in here. If you see anybody on my property, especially Stan and Kyle, you are to shoot on sight.
So what does this job pay?
All right, now this is very hard for me to do, you understand? But in return for you working security, I'll let you ride 2 rides a day. But only 2 rides, and only if I'm not on them.
I'm afraid I don't really like rides.
But you can ride anything you want, and you don't have to wait in line.
I'm not interested.
Dude, are you from Mars or something? Any ride you want. No lines.
If you need security, I need a cash salary.
But I don't have any cash. I spent everything on this park.
Well, look, why don't you just let a couple of people in each day? Every day you can just let 2 people in, charge $29.95 for the tickets, and then you can use that to pay my daily salary.
Ugh, 2 people?
This place is huge. You'll never notice 2 people, and then you'll have security for your park.
Well, all right, goddammit. I'll open the park to 2 people each day. But remember, anybody else you see trespassing in the park,
I will shoot on sight.
Sweet.